Hello everyone, my name is Rado Meyer, and welcome to This Week in Android Development for February 5th, 2013. It's been a while since the last This Week's in Android Development, but just because we haven't been recording video updates doesn't mean we haven't been hard at work creating new Android developer resources. So, like the 49ers, after a power blackout, we're returning stronger than ever, and there'll be no holding us back. Since you last saw us, there's been two updates to Google Play services, including the long-awaited update to MapView, featuring support for vector maps, pan and tilt, and map fragments. We also launched DevBytes, with the first six episodes of these five-minute video tutorials featuring the many moods of Chet Haas. You can find them all at bit.ly/devbytes. Android Developers Live was in hiatus over the holiday period, but we're back with Roman, Adam, and Nick kicking off 2013 with their second Android Design and Action Hangout last week. Ianni Lewis and a lesser version of Louis Theroux launched the Pure Android Collection on last Friday's App Clinic, with Apps Tasks and Pattern the first inductees granted admission into this exclusive club. In Android Developers Live this week, Nick Roman and Adam are back for another Android Design in Action, with a look at soccer apps and a deep dive into creating distinctive launcher icons. Our European advocates are back on Wednesday for their first half-hour office hours, and tune into ADL Plus live from Sydney with special focus on analytics featuring Raj from the AdWorks DevRel team. Finally on Friday, Ian and a less talented version of Muse frontman Matthew Bellamy will host an app clinic dedicated to soccer team tracking apps FotMob, Spore, and GamePlan. Are any good enough to be pure Android? Tune in and find out. If you'd like the opportunity to get near enough a developer advocate to smell our passion for app development, join Dr. Fibonacci as he presents Storm live at the London Android User Group on February 7. In app releases and updates this week, we saw a new release from USA Today, Steve Jackson's House of Hell, an update from Closed Store H&M, and a new tablet app update for HealthTap. That's all for this week in Android development. We look forward to you joining us for our many live shows this week, and remember, a gloomy December will brighten by May, and you're on your way. My name is Rado Meyer. Thanks for watching.